Danny Eslick, one of the most spectacular riders to watch. He's got an all-out riding style that harkens back to sort of old school. Danny would be happy if you took all the electronics off the bike and just hooked a cable to the carburetors, if nothing else. But of course, that's not going to happen anymore. These bikes are all so sophisticated.